Me and my buddy Chauncey here. We're gonna go fishing in a snow bear. So, how's that make you feel?
Pretty excited. Never been in a snow bear before, so let's go catch some fatties.
Oh yeah. All right. Back in the snow bear out of the trailer. There's three snow bears here. Not sure which one is ours. And there's four trucks here, so we're not sure if we're getting paired up with some random people or what. Outside of the snow bear, grill, propane, satellite, cooler. Then you hop inside. That's a nice one.
Got the needle nose up there?
Yep.
Yeah, they're in the mash.
They're pretty close.
Yeah, you did not hesitate there.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. It wasn't going nowhere.
Smoked it.
Shit, yeah.
Spot number three. Well, update.
Moving again.
Be like fourth. I think so, yeah. So we're looking for him, but so far it's been a pretty good day. Can't complain. All right, our guide Clay is going to lower us down. Wanted to get a video of it. Front down first, then the back. Pretty cool. Well, now, we go inside, grill some holes, and we're fishing in like 4 minutes. Chance is marking one too. And there he goes. Chance.
Too soon. Should have let him take a little bit more.
He looked a little bigger on the on the screen.
Way bigger.
But that's fishing. Let's fish. Buddy's hooked up.
Might have to pull the gooser. There's that little wing nut there. He's getting close. He should be. Oh, maybe.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. You can just set that base down next to the cooler or however.
Yeah, you got a hook to
it. There's a gap right there if you're gonna use that stab one. Go. Thanks.
Another pipe.
Details.
boulders. Holy cow. Down it goes. What do we got going on, Chance?
Huge pike.
I'd say it looks fairly big. What's your preferred hooking method, your Chance?
Screw the backs.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, sounds good. Anyway.
Big in, Chance?
Big on.
Alright. I'm guessing at least 3 inches. Look at that, I was right. That was a pretty safe bet.
Yeah, that's about a
well,
picture.
I just caught this guy. Little guy, but he's got that zip tie on him. It's a little different.
A little different.
But I don't think it means anything, so back down the hole he goes. Where'd you find him at?
Laying about 20 yards that way.
Jeez.
He's been laying there for a while.
Looks like, yeah.
Yeah, it's weird. When you go to Wuabay, the crab or the walleyes there are like blonde.
Like, oh, yeah.
They're super pale.
Is it not as deep or what?
It's not, well, it's not as deep, but I don't know what the deal is, why they're so pale, but then once you throw them in a bucket, then they get their color back after a while, but like all of them that we were catching were like silver.
Huh.
It was really weird.
Looked like that guy outside though.
Yeah, pretty much.
Gotta ask him.
I'm something too small.
It's up to you guys. You want to keep them? I'll clean them, I don't care.
Yeah, that's your call. Your
I don't know.
It's totally up to you guys.
We'll let them grow.
Maybe.
Lost them?
Yeah. Oh, there's my bait too, so float up.
Holy shit.
a tight fit.
Well, there it is. Our guided trip for the day.
Wasn't pretty too good. Bad.
Yeah.
We caught a lot of fish.
Didn't catch real big ones, but we caught quite a bit. And got some that we're going to take home and play. So I want to thank Clay for being our guide today.
Yeah.
He was an awesome guy. He worked his butt off to get us on some fish. And so that was awesome.
So, see ya.